Alas na kami.
We are leaving the hotel, heading now to Oregon.
It's 5:30, no? 5:30 na. Tapos, kaka-check out lang namin. And we're waiting for our car.
This is day 2 of our Portland trip. Straight.
You like traveling with me, Jundot?
Mm-hmm. Very, direction-wise, really good. You're one direction.
Estimated arrival at Portland is 3 o'clock p.m. It's currently 5:51.
Stopped by the gas station. Going back? No, going now to Portland.
See you guys the next time.
We are approaching Oregon. We are how many minutes away?
37 minutes.
37 minutes away, and we're really hungry.
Yeah, I just drove for 8 hours straight, guys. She slept the whole time.
We haven't eaten anything since morning. We're on the way to Bobalicious. We're at Hillsboro. This is our first stop. Filipino food. We're so tired. We just got here.
Yeah, I had to stretch. Our joints were all stuck together.
Oh my god, we didn't even want to get out. So now we're gonna eat.
Hey guys, we're over here at the mall and in Oregon. Really quiet mall. I'm surprised there's barely anyone.
It's called the Bridgeport Village. It's an outdoor mall. So yeah, we're just gonna walk around, check out what's up, and then
we'll see what we can find.
Hi
Washington Park. Ooh, it's like we're in the jungle.
That is crazy. Whoa. Sokal, no? Mm-hmm.
Sokal meaning, ma, I don't know, like...
Are
hiking tour.
You can
look at that, they have a nice trail. Rose garden is right there. Oh, there you go. They have tennis.
Left or right?
Right. So pretty. We're at the rose garden right now. And we found this nice place. Coolest bookstore ever. So big.
Ginormous.
This is a book heaven. Oh my god, so cool. Oh, they have elevator.
Are you looking for a specific book?
No, I'm just touring around. There's too many. I'm overwhelmed.
There's a couple walking around here, they're not here for books. They're here for the shelves.
Oregon.
Oh no, they're looking at the skeleton.
I'm so amazed. Yeah, what did I do? Okay, I'm gonna buy something.
Yeah.
How about the milk? There's milk. Chocolate man. Chocolate man.
We are now. We are at the Salmon Street Springs. There's Tonka behind us. It's near the Hawthorne Bridge, right here. And we're eating voodoo donuts.
Tastes like bread more than donut.
Oh yeah? What about the chocolate cake? How, you didn't like it? Oh gosh. Okay, time to try my Portland cream and plain cake.